Adams. He's looking for some payback now.
Beer.